Let me see what he got to say to me today. I haven't seen him for months. Hey, yo, where you been?
I just was trying to get away from you. You're getting on my nerves. You know, you're really bugging out, man. You really irk me.
Irk you? You irk me the most. You're a pain in my ass. You know,
I just wanted to ask you a question. How as mean as you are, how can you get a girl? How can you get a wife?
Oh. How I did it is, I got a mail-ordered bride. I got her from a foreign country.
What?
Yeah, and I gave her family a dowry. I gave her family a lot of money.
Oh. Isn't that tricking? Isn't that being a simp?
Hell no, that ain't being no simp. That's being a responsible gentleman.
Hey.
Well, you better get your money up, get your money right, and you might get a mail-order bride.
You think I can do it?
Nah, you ain't man enough. You ain't man enough for a woman right now. You got a lot of maturing to do.
Maturing? I'm mature?
Nah, all that.
Hey,
all the noises you making? Man, shut up with that, man. You need a makeover. You need to be a whole different person for a woman to even like you.